When John Connor came home, he knew what he'd really been missing. Tales that he could have told, lips he could have been kissing. And that golden age when the printed page really changed things for the good, had slipped through his hands with his hopes and plans. He went looking for the true north, the true north. He was swinging on a stone when John Corbin came home. Well, he was looking for the true north, the true north. Now more to go. John Corbin came of the streets of his heart, and I'm a sign rolling behind his famous look, written note and book. Never turned by the old that it would, but why surely lament in the present tense when the past is perfectly good. He was looking for the true north, the true north. He was swinging on his stone and trying to call me being born. He was looking for the true north, the true north, never more to roam, when John Connor came home. When John Connor came home, the sun had gone down on the river. Ducks and birds were all there. The children of steel gone forever, and the cold black beasts and the sea bog beasts were all washing away in the rain. And the pits they knew, the skills they blew, were all back at the dark of where they came. They were looking for the true north, the true north. They were swinging on a stone when John Connor came home. Stones for a city now, the football ground, the cathedral, and the outside world in a panic swirl, counting the days in fear. I've been being Jack, just happy to be back, swirling with the folks round here. Cause they are the true north, the true north, almost swinging on a stone. Cause Jack Connor's come home. He was looking for the true north, the true north, never more to roam, when Jack comes from home. He was looking for the true north, oh, the true north, he was swinging on his stone. coming home.